Hey, what's going on, guys? Sir Lewis here. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to live stream on Facebook using your phone. So I'm going to show you guys how to do it on your iPhone, but you can also do this on Android as well. There's an app for it on Android. So you want to download this app right here called Omelet Arcade. After you download it for your iPhone or Android, you're going to want to make an account first, okay? So after you make an account for your Omelet Arcade, you're going to want to go right here to the middle button. And you want to click go live, and here you will see Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube. So you can actually stream on Twitch and YouTube as well, but I'm going to show you guys how to do it on Facebook. So as you guys can see, I already connected my Facebook. So you're going to want to connect your Facebook. So you're going to have to know either your phone number if you connected that, or your email for your Facebook, and your password. After you connect your Facebook, you click right here. This is the important part. Click right here on my wall, and you will see all the pages that you made for Facebook, or you could put my wall, which is going to be your own Facebook. For me, I'm going to live stream on my YouTube page, which is Sir Lewis. So as you guys can see right here, just click on it, and it should say the name of it right there. After that, you should have that on, just like that. Click on that, and then you just click next, and then it's going to take you to landscape mode, and it's going to tell you which game you want to live stream, okay? Or you could just press none. You don't have to live stream any of that, and then just press done, and then right here it's going to show you guys to press start, and you want to click on Omelet Arcade. You want to make sure that has a check on it. And then where you want to click is right here. But also this right here, you can enable the microphone on or off. So if you want to talk, if you want people to hear your voice and stuff, obviously make sure you're in a quiet place. You can put that on, or you can just leave it off and just, you know, show the gameplay. I'll leave that off for now. So press start broadcast. So I'm actually going to do it, and I'm actually going to live stream and show you guys it on Facebook. But to live stream, I'm going to have to get off of the screen record for my phone. So as you guys can see, I am here on my page right now. You guys can see right here, it says videos live. So I'm gonna scroll down to show you guys that it's live. Okay, let me just refresh. I'm gonna wanna scroll down here. So this is right here. This is it right here. You can edit, you know, the description of it and everything. Let me click on it so I can show you guys that I'm actually live here. So as you guys can see, it's live right now, okay? I just went on the game. It's not gonna be 100%. It's gonna be probably like one or two seconds behind. Obviously, you know, your wireless and everything. So you guys can see I'm on the game right here. Okay, it's just a few seconds behind, and you know, I'm playing. You guys can see, and it should play as well here on the live. And then people can comment right here, as you guys can see. Okay, you're not gonna be able to see the comments on your phone, but if you're on your computer as well, you can respond to the comments. And then once you guys want to end the live stream, as you guys can see, I'm on this page right here. You're gonna want to click on this button. It's horizontal, but you want to click on the stop button. Click that, and then you press OK, and then it should stop the broadcast. And you can either delete the video, your live video, on your Facebook, or save it, and people can comment on it as if it just were a video. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. If you guys want to see more videos like this, click on the videos here on the end screen or in the comments. I usually leave videos of mine in the comments so you guys can see that are related to this. I'm gonna make more videos on how to live stream to Twitch and YouTube, the best apps. So there you guys go. This is probably the best app to live stream on Facebook using your phone if you guys want to play a game or something on your phone. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.